Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Ole Miss Rebels and the Iowa State Cyclones. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. And our starting lineup.
The starting five, Gustavo. These guys are expected to start the game with fire and energy. Let's see what type of enthusiasm they bring to the table.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Ralph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus, to figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
So here we go. On the right side. In the lane. Bank and in. He can put up points and he can move the ball.
This kid is a very difficult guy to guard. He is capable of getting off as well as creating for others. I really enjoy watching him.
He missed it. They work the perimeter. Foul on the play. And they're going to count it.
What determination.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Thus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Down in the low block. Shots up. Shots off. Get it down on the low block. Fires. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the left side. Heat check time from long range. With no luck.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. On the outside. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson. And joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Davis receives the pass.
Oh!
They work it into a double team in the post. Fires, and he...
Look at that block! Terrific reaction!
Davis handles the feed. In the lane.
Got it!
The Rebels did a great job going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
Out on the right wing. Jump shot. The freshman. The Rebels have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Receives the pass in the paint. Shots off. What a rebound. In the post. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physicality.
Out on the left wing. Shots off. He rips it down. No. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Change of possession. The Rebels are firing on all cylinders right now.
It's a beautiful thing to get five on the floor, moving without the ball, looking to get the teammates open, get the best looking shot. Offensively, they're executing beautifully.
The Cyclones set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Fires, shots off, pulls it down. Way out on the right wing. Dials up a long range shot, and no!
I own it.
The Cyclones on offense, they have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Looking for a good shot. In the lane. The sophomore. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. They work it around the perimeter.
The guile. The fortitude to pursue the rim.
Personal foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Makes the shot. He got them both. Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
On the left side. In the lane. The freshman. On the wing. Shots up, but he misses his target. On the right side. In the lane.
Perfect.
On the left side. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
Dump it inside. Fires. Shots off. Rips it down. They work the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
He tries the three. Not this time. Give me that. Let's take another look at this dunk.
Fill in the lane and providing the lift.
They'll throw this one in from the side. Way out on the right wing. Inside. Horton receives the ball. Shots off. What a rebound. The Rebels are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
He missed it.
It's mine.
Horton handles the pass. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta.
Ooh, he knocks it down.
Big time bucket. Dump it inside. And he can't get them out.
Way to get up, big fella.
Heat check time from long range. The sophomore. Out on the wing. Fires. And in.
That's how to keep the D on their toes. Take some threes and some baskets in the paint area, and then surprise them for the mid-range.
Dump it inside. Shot rejected. Who wants it? He saves it. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Great strength.
The Rebels are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
In the lane. He can't get it to go.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
On the right side.
How about that? These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
And they want to go inside. He shoots from the right of the circle. No, snatches the board. Dump it inside. Rodriguez getting after it, saves it. And we're going the other way. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
He's been excellent, Gus. He seemed really focused coming into this game, and he's shining. Has almost single-handedly put his team in a position to win this game.
Baseline inbound. Loose ball batted in. That goes out of bounds, but will stay at this end. They'll start from the baseline. at the 8-minute mark. Fires. Shots off.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
On the left side. In the lane. And answer. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. In the post. Fires. And hits. We are at the 7-minute mark. Dump it inside. Straight away. He missed it. And lays it in. On the inside. Up and in. Ha ha! Cross court. Dials up a long range shot and misses.
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Out on the right wing. In the lane, and he can't get the bounce. Grabs the board. 6 minutes left on the game clock. And he lays it up and in. That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. He can't get it to go. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. And we'll get a change of possession. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Ball's going to stay here. They set it up from the baseline. They work it into a double team in the post. No. Pulls down the board. Out on the left wing. He fires it up. No luck from downtown. The Rebels are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game. Really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
5 minutes left on the game clock. Top of the key. In the lane. Off the mark. Rips it down. On the wing. Jump shot. These rims are giving them trouble, coach.
They can't get anything to drop.
The low post. 10 on the shot clock. Cross court. We're at the 4-minute mark. On the right side. Heat check time from long range. There must be a lid on that goal, Bill. Nothing is falling for them.
You gotta shoot them with confidence, and they're not. They're just throwing it up there and hoping for the best. They need some better looks.
Dump it inside. He unloads the three. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the left wing. Fires. He missed it.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. 3 minutes left on the game clock.
How about that elevation?
In the post. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce.
Great inside control.
Shots off. Shots off. Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
Way out on the right wing. Can finish. He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut. And what a delivery, Gus.
We are at the 2 minute mark. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Shots up.
Look at that block. Terrific.
In the post.
Put a little English on it.
Jump shot. The senior. Looking for a good shot. One minute left on the game clock. In the paint. He can't get it to go.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
On the left side. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Now on the run. He shoots from the corner. With no luck. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The line makes the foul shot. Both free throws go. Way out on the right wing. Watch out. Bam. A terrific backdoor play on that last trip.
Oh, really caught the D on their heels. A great cut to the rim. A terrific feed for that easy completion.
In the post. Ah, he got it up and in. The Rebels are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
That's where we stand after one half of play. The road to the Final Four coming up next. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Looks like they're going to play a little minute.
Dials up a long range shot. And no! Takes the rebound. On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
The Cyclones set up four around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Out on the left wing. Shots up, but he misses his target.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
They work it around the perimeter. Answer. Ha ha! Can you say tough place to play, Raph? This crowd is fired up. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. They work the perimeter. No.
Transition.
On the left side. Lets it go. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Out on the wing.
Inside. How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires off the mark. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior bill.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
He got it. He missed it.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. He strokes it. Shots off.
Give me that.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner. Nice look.
Bam.
Shots off. Rebound inside. And lays it in. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Not this time.
Push it.
They work the perimeter. Shot clock shows 10. He fires away. He missed it. Snatches it down. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
up and inside. Turnover committed by the freshman. On the wing. Fires, and he answers. Jump shot, and he can't get the bounce.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
On the left side, heat check time from long range, and misses. On the right side. In the lane.
Perfect.
On the outside. He can't get it to go.
A good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. Shots off. Give it here. Foul on the play. The Rebels have really been able to get it done here today as a team.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
The Cyclones running their zone offense.
Now, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Up and in! Ha-ha! Out on the left wing. Rise and fire. No. Grabs the rebound. The Cyclones in their 4-on-1 motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Great defense.
In the right spot.
In the paint. Shots off. Rips down the board. Now in transition. Off the mark.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. After shots gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
In the post. Fired. He missed it.
Rebound and run.
Down in the low block. Great block shot. And he lays it up and in. Out on the wing. Dials up a long range shot. Got it. Decision there by the senior. Pushing in transition.
Bang!
The Rebels are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Cross court. Can't get the bounce. Offensive rebound. Shots off. can finish. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
They work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
He threaded the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
They work the perimeter. Fires. He can't get it to go. Ah, he got it up and in. On the right side. In the lane. Shots off. Hungry for the ball. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
On the outside. Shots up, and it goes in.
Out on the left wing. He fires away. Can't connect from the three-point line.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
Looking for a good shot. Call for the foul. And one.
Beautiful.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. When a senior is accepting of this role, really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
Dump it inside. In the lane. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
They would like to get it inside to the low block. No.
And he looks to outlet.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. Around 8 minutes remaining. Out on the right wing. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Off the mark.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Way out on the right wing. No luck from downtown. We are at the 7 minute mark. On the outside, heat check time from long range. Comes up empty from deep. On the left side. jump shot. He can't get the hoop to fall. Griffin takes the feed. Fires. The Cyclones can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you guys, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
We are at the six-minute mark. This one may go down to the final buzzer round. Here we go.
In close games like this, guys, offensive and defensive execution is very, very, very important.
On the outside. In the lane. Off the mark with the shot. Horton receives the pass. He throws up the shot. Can't get it to go. Inside. Dump it inside. We're at the 5 minute mark. And it's blocked. Horton gets the pass. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Rodriguez receives the ball. And the timeout is called. We've got a break in the action. Stay tuned for more NCAA basketball. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Out on the wing, blocked! Here they go in transition. No. On the wing. We're at the 4 minute mark. Rodriguez handles the pass. Ten on the shot clock. He doesn't get the hoop. And he misses the shot. On the right wing. He shoots from downtown. And he is no good from downtown. When the ball moves around the perimeter like that, it's tough to stop.
Just a quality possession right there. They're reversing the ball and stretching the D. Always great to watch.
Shots off. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. We're at the 3-minute mark. Give them the points. That's goaltending. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, because they're high percentage shots. They just got to be completed.
The ball handler is in trouble. Dump it inside. Fire. Shots off. There's a slam. Now they work it around the perimeter. He fires from long range. No! Griffin with the ball. Jump shot. And he can't hit the shot. Pushes it. We are at the 2-minute mark. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Now looking to attack.
Ooh, what a flush.
Dump it inside. Dials up a long range shot. He misses from long range. Griffin gets the ball. No!
What a rebound! I own it!
On the right side. 1 minute left on the game clock.
You bet.
On the left side. He launches the bomb. Misses from the outside. Out on the left wing. He lets it go. He can't get the bucket to fall. Griffin receives the ball. I'm pretty sure that they will continue to foul here, Coach.
And why not? Only choice.
And it's going to be out of bounds. No! Great save! Inbounds play on the baseline. And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Baseline inbound.
Some people dread this part of the game, Gus, when the losing team is fouling in order to stop the clock.
And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
The Cyclones are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Davis gets the pass. He shoots from the left side of the circle. It won't fall. Foul. And that stops the clock again. Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. What I found, the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Long down court pass. He tries the three. Misses from long range. He gets it to fall. And I think that's his disqualifying foul. Foul, and that stops the clock again. Charity strike.
Freebies in play.
Foul shot not good. And here's a look at our players of the game.
Ah, some great performances here, Gus. These two were special and really stood out.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.